Je velký rozdíl mezi romskými dětmi ze Slovenska a ostatními dětmi, které tu máte v škole?
There doesn't seem to be an ethnic difference between our Slovakian families and our Roma Slovakian families.
No.
Problém nie je v romských deťoch. Problém je v školskom systéme.
Ako sa voláš?
Tomáš.
Tomáš, čau. Ja som Peter, čau.
Slovakia.
I'm from Slovakia and I was born there.
How old are you?
10.
You are you?
9.
10.
You 10? See, you're more bigger, you're more tall, huh?
Yes.
You like your school?
Yeah.
Sometimes.
What? Ty si mal meniny. You had a name's day. Yeah. Hey?
Moja mama a otec dal mi tortu a išli domu.
Ako sa rozprávate doma? Akým jazykom?
Sometimes we speak English, sometimes we speak Slovakia.
Romanes. Romanes, na anglicky.
Varikana.
Varikana anglicky, ale Romanes.
Naši Slováci sa majú oveľa lepšie tu v Anglicku, než doma na Slovensku.
Som tu 12 rokov, presťahoval som sa z Košíc. Kvôli tomu som prišiel, lebo lepší život. Aj keby som si našiel robotu, nemám šancu, lebo som cigán. Moji deti absolútne by nemali jej budúcnosť.
Rómske deti zo Slovenska, ktoré by mnohé z nich skončili v špeciálnej škole, tak tu dokázali sa naučiť v cudzom prostredí. V prostredí, kde nikoho nepoznali. Anglický jazyk, ktorom teda sa vzdelávajú a sú úspešné tieto deti.
The children can come in from age 3 years old into yes. our nursery. And generally they progress all the way through the school.
The first things we like to know is about their backgrounds and the families that they've come from, their home lives. Lots of the families that come haven't had education in their own countries and they're very grateful for the support that we give. Mrs. Duncan makes a lot of provision for things like uniform. If families don't have enough money to buy uniform, then
we generally
will
provide.
Tu nevedia žiadny rozdiel medzi bielými a cigánmi.
We've got good language provision, so we make sure that we have all of our languages covered by all the staff that work here, so not just Slovak, but all the languages. And that works really, really well because it helps our children really integrate into the school life.
Učia sa tu veľmi dobre, veľmi rýchlo sa učia aj anglicky.
Žiadne problémy, učia sa dobre, všetko je v poriadku.
Od 4 rokov mi začala spávať anglicky, ja som sama odstavená, bola doma.
A pritom naši Slováci nám nadávajú do hlúpych cigánov, že sme hlúpi.
I can speak 6 languages. Romanian, Slovakia, Polish, Ukraine, English and Russian.
Music gypsy?
Yes.
I want to be a famous singer.
Boy, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come and now follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come and now follow my lead. Come and now follow my lead.
We celebrate their cultures. We had a cultural afternoon.
That was superb, wasn't it?
We asked children to celebrate their own culture. So in our school, all of the parents came together and they watched Polish dancing and they watched Slovakian dancing and singing and all the different cultures.
I like to play football and basketball.
I made a Mother's Day card.
Hey guys, let's sit on the carpet.
Oh, that's very nice.
My hobby is football and now is karate.
I like playing sometimes basketball sometimes gymnastics.
I have a little sister.
I have two brothers and I'm the only sister.
Have you ever been in Slovakia?
Yeah. Chocolate ice cream, what they make, it was my favorite.
When I was like 8 years old, I went with my family to visit my grandma. I had a lot of friends there. We played a little bit of football.
Ja som bola pred dvoma rokmi doma, na jeden týždeň. V obchode každý pozerá, že pozrite sa cigánko.
Žijem tu s celou rodinou.
A plánujete sa niekedy vrátiť?
Nechcem sa vrátiť už na Slovensku, nie.
Pracujem, odkedy som tu prišiel, neviem, čo to je sociálka, alebo poberať sociálne dávky. Mám možnosť pracovať.
Vieme si porovnať, čo sú vás v osadách, že žijú nedobre. Ale to všetko je na vine tá vláda.
Na Slovensku sa nedá, to je samo mafia.
Hrabu, čo sa dajú iba pre seba.
Tam je ešte horšie, človek bol ešte aj predtým, pred 12 rokmi, ešte horšie je tam.
Ak by vás teraz chceli poslať, čo spravíte? Vrátite sa na Slovensko?
Nie, nie, pôjdem ďalej. Poď si kde, či v Nemecku, či kde, je tu, že jednete, pôjdem.
Žiadne Slovensko hymne, Marko? Žiadne Slovensko hymne?
A chodíte za Slovensko hymne?
No, no, German. No, German.
Do you know which one flag is Slovakian flag?
Yeah,
right. Mnohé z týchto rómskych detí by na Slovensku boli označené za mentálne postihnuté deti, lebo neovládali by slovenský jazyk.
So if they have a language problem, we'd put in place an adult to help them acquire the language, but they wouldn't be treated as a special needs child just because of a language difficulty.
Nemôže náš školský systém neustále produkovať deti, ktoré budú poberať sociálne dávky a neplatiť ani.
Nikdy by to nemali, čo tu nám majú moje deti.
Kde
by som si pomohla, že aby mal môj syn kuliare za 120, 180?
Keby tieto deti zostali na Slovensku, tak mnohé z nich by tú šancu na lepšiu budúcnosť asi nedostali. Mnohé z nich by skončili v špeciálnej škole.
Pozdravujem všetky na Slovensku.